Still trying to struggle.
Does he beat a 29?
No, he does not. Doctor!
Throw undead enemies at me, will you? Throw at me things that I can't resurrect? Fine, I will keep them. I will make a little trophy room somewhere full of captured undead.
So, are the vampires doing anything apart from sitting on a wall?
No, just sitting on a wall. Looking
at bombs at them.
No.
Throw bombs at them.
I'm too far away. Get closer.
Too far away, and Val had to crit just to hit one of them.
Yes, splash but damage. AoE. Yeah.
Splash damage.
I'm too near up a wall. I would have to throw up. If I miss, it comes back down and blows me up.
Again.
Can you make a holy water bomb? Can you infuse with holy water?
If you got that alchemist's pipette that lets you mix two things together into one spot, he probably could.
Or I could have taken the cure bomb discovery. That would have really messed up their day.
Those undead bastards.
But I didn't, so here we are.
Good job.
Hey, I was kind of more focusing on healing us and such.
Aw, you're good people.
Hey, somebody has to do it.
Skipping?
I guess I'll just keep the holy water out.
Sick.
Shake it threateningly at them, I suppose.
They barely even notice.
Be careful or I'll throw this at you.
She's gonna, like, grab onto, the undead's head and, like, glare at it directly. And then shout at it again in Elven. Stop your incessant, useless struggling. Tell me who you're working for and why I shouldn't decapitate you, and I might not. Does he respond?
He's gonna say, I work for myself and for the Dark One.
Oh, now I can't just decapitate him.
Yeah, you've got on.
I'm thinking about it. I might kind of just want to decapitate him.
Can I throw him in the fire?
The fire that is all?
Yes.
You're welcome for all the fire.
That is all.
The literally all sorts of fire?
In this bitch.
Well, who is this Dark One that you're talking about?
He's gonna be quiet.
Now I have to kill you.
Does not respond.
Yay.
I'd be able to hear from this distance, right?
No, it's all telepathy. You can't hear jack shit.
Oh, lame.
Okay, so the spider, Viconia, and the ghoul are not doing anything. They're just all staring at one another. And the vampires are just sort of sitting on a wall.
Viconia would have said that last bit out loud. Now I have to kill you. I'm not sure what kind of penalties it's taken to AC, but...
Would you have asked...
It takes a minus four. If it's pinned, it takes a minus four to AC and can't... And it is denied its dex.
All right.
So would you have been asking who the Dark One was or who the pit serves? And
he said he serves himself and the Dark One, and then I asked who the Dark One he was talking about was, and he stayed quiet, and I said,
did you ask him who the Dark One is out loud, or just via...
No, that last bit was out loud.
Okay, I wanted to make sure, because...
Alright, so the 11 hits.
Yay. Can you coup de grace a pinned enemy?
No. They're still considered not helpless.
I don't know, he's flat-footed and denied his deck. He's flat-footed, taking an AC penalty and denied his dex bonus. Isn't that helpless or no? He can still kind of...
No, helpless means that he cannot fight. Like, he has no chance of fighting back.
Yeah, there's still actions you can take while you're pinned.
Other things like that.
All right, well, either way, I'm going to basically start hacking his head off with the shield.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
An 11 hit, so roll your damage.
I am. Jesus.
Roll it, damn it.
Jesus!
God.
Dies.
God, why?
Yeah.
The
children are going to mildly applaud. And then they're going to just jump down onto the ground.
I didn't get approval from my mom. I don't need approval from you.
Oh, Vic!
She's going to call from her. Pick up the head of the ghoul, tisk at it, and then start to walk around the corner. Actually, she's going to pick it up. She's going to ram it onto one of Steve's fangs so that he can hold it for me.
Okay.
And then she's going to go to Valerie.
Gross. I have a body. I saved the body. The rest are on fire, but I saved this one.
Did you know?
It was their leader.
Good job, gentlemen. She's going to mumble in Elven because she knows you can't understand her.
Walk away.
He's going to compress through you guys. Well, so, actually, I guess it kind of means he walks over you, whatever.
Yeah. So are we not doing anything about... Wait, why are we walking away? What?
Snaking back around.
What? Oh, what right. About... Sorry. Actually, no, I can't... What are you speaking in?
Elven.
Oh, cool. Yes, what? Sorry. Let me turn that aura off since I'm not channeling anytime soon.
I'm going to point back up at the vampires standing on the wall.
No, they're on the ground now.
Oh, I'm going to point at the vampires standing on the ground. Are we not doing anything about them?
Why would we?
Did we not? What is going on?
Children, you're bothering the people. Can you just go away? I'm sorry about that.
They're still standing there. They both have umbrellas out. Just kind of standing there.
Are we fighting them?
I know you're
going
to have to
report back. Are we not fighting them? Because I bought holy water.
Ugh. Six is going to meow angrily.
It's not for you. Be quiet.
Like it's a normal thing. No big deal.
Shut up, Six.
So what's happening?
Well, Draconia is now going to point to the doctor. Point to the doctor. Shake her head no at the children. Point to Corin, shake her head no at the children. Look behind her. Look at the children. Look at behind her. Look at the children. Shrug dismissively and walk over to see what Val's talking about.
Oh, and don't forget, my arms are like still on, my arms are still on fire if the fire hasn't gone out and been
right, there. His skin is melting off and it's kind of obvious he's not, you know.
Say he's not human and melting. I'm gonna punch you.
Magnus?
Hmm? Yes.
Why are you shiny?
Hmm? Oh, why didn't nobody tell me I was on fire? He's just gonna pat the fire out like no big deal.
Again, why are you shiny?
Wouldn't he be like scorched and bloodied and everything?
Well, if he had blood to bleed.
Were you guys not made aware I was an android?
No.
Sorry.
Corrin's eyes are still locked on the vampire ancestral twins. Wouldn't it be awkward if all this time we were mispronouncing it? They were just vampire ancestral twins.
Oh man, I could. You know the sad part is I could absolutely guarantee do damage on them. A lot of it.
I could almost certainly not.
I just make everything in that alley become a giant beam of lightning.
I'm too heavy for anything good.
Anyways, god damn, we let a lot of loot burn up in that burning building.
Oh yeah, so
they probably
loot.
Had nothing good.
You're gonna detect magic on.
Yeah, I'm detecting magic on.
On his
Jackass
wand.
McGee. Not on everything.
Aren't
really.
You talking to Belford right now?
We can talk to Belford over here.
You're just abandoning that conversation.
I can do this at the same time.
Or you could just let someone else do it, and then if we don't get the roll, we can ask you.
No, I'm doing
it. You're the only spellcaster in the party.
I'm doing it.
It's all good. He wants to do it.
It's not waste time. That's fucking not waste time here.
Alright, so wand, War Razor and his mask are all detecting as magic.
I will identify all of them.
Okay.
Do you seriously want me to roll them?
Yes.
God damn. 37, 29, 30.
All right.
Locked. Man, you're
yep,
awful.
Yep, yep. Sure.
Wand of Cure Moderate Wounds. 9 charges left.
I just hand that to Viconia.
Oh.
Plus one War Razor.
Belford was already holding on to that.
Oh, yeah, okay. If Belford's already got it, then never mind.
Yeah.
It would have been identified and handed back to Belford.
Yeah, I wouldn't take it. I wouldn't. If he's got it, I would. Anyway, what was the other thing?
Plus one War Razor.
Magic War Razor. Or, sorry. A Magic War Razor here.
I'm checking my proficiency.
Corrin!
Oh, what? Did we find something?
We found something you might be able to use.
Magic weapon.
Why are you speaking like that?
Why is Valerie English?
Valerie totally has an accent now because she never has an accent.
What happened to your voice?
War Razor, a simple weapon or a martial weapon?
I'm looking right now.
Martial.
Damn it, I can't use it. Okay.
Is that suddenly the favorite weapon of my deity?
We found a plus one weapon.
No,
for
it's
you,
just
Corrin.
It's just a magic weapon. We don't get the plus ones.
We found a base level one magic weapon for you, Corrin.
Tier one magic weapon.
I'm going to look over, assess the size of the War Razor, and just disappointedly shake my head.
Way to enhance the stereotype there.
Oh, yeah.
It's not like I can use it, so...
No, I know, but I'm just pointing that out.
Of course, you're still kind of looking towards the children. You're going to know so they're talking amongst
you could use it to shave.
You know what? I'll take it. I could use it to get something to get the stubble off in the morning.
He could probably
worst case scenario, I eventually raise something with a martial weapon proficiency, and it gets hooked up immediately.
Like the thing that was just wielding the plus one warrior?
I'm guessing for
what is he? What is this thing? This wasn't a zombie, was it?
From
this,
50
no, that's why I was calling and saying, Vic, I have a body for you. It's the leader.
I thought we were looking at its gear.
Nope, this is one of the living ones from inside. He's all yours.
No way I hear anything that they're saying. Not that it matters, because they're probably speaking in fucking bullshit.
So you identified the wand and the razor.
And then
what was the other thing?
Yeah, what's the last
thing? It's called a Reaper's Mask.
A Reaper's Mask. Ooh. That's a wondrous item. That's
Are we really going that dark with this game? I mean, I know the murder and the incest thing, but are we really going to... Wait, did you say Reaper or Raper?
Reaper.
Wow.
Better positioning. Significantly different, even.
Reaper mask. I'm not seeing anything yet.
Yeah, it's not on here.
Mask.
What, are you Googling it?
No, I'm searching the
I was.
Oh wait, there it is. I found it. Mask Reapers. This disturbing mask appears as a single long strip of piled human skin stretched into a widening spiral by black thread. Gaps between the stitching allow the wearer to see and breathe through the unsettling mask. It functions identically to a skin saw mask, but allows the wearer to cast confusion twice per day.
Ew.
Oh.
What's a skin saw mask?
That's gross. Just confusion twice per day.
Yeah. And a skin saw mask, whatever the fuck.
There's the skin saw mask.
Thank you, oh glorious bro guy.
Guy that, watch this, the this guy that thing. Actually isn't an elf.
Yeah, the second I notice that, I'm going to have a conversation with you, but I'm not paying attention quite yet. I have a new toy.
Oh, God damn.
So I'm going to start walking towards the vampires and just call out.
Steve is going to follow you. Steve has special orders.
God damn it.
Steve is supposed to stay within 10 feet of you, but go on.
Fuck, actually? Come on, man.
I told him to stay within 10 feet of you.
That's fucked up, though.
You were the only one that didn't go over there. It's
still use the map?
Still use the map?
Yep.
Well, they're involved, and you're crazy, so who knows what you might go attack.
I don't... I don't want to move as far as I was going to, but I'll still move because I'm not going to fucking do that bullshit.
Poor Corrin and Steve getting stalked by Steve.
Yeah, so I'll start walking up.
here. Vampires to the left of you, spiders to the right.
Here I am, stuck in the... Oh my god, what is that?
You're stuck between some fangs and some bigger fangs.
So I'm just going to call out to the vampires. Funny how the two of you keep showing up whenever danger strikes. Especially concerning the five of us.
He's going to kind of look at you now, stopping the conversation and staring at you.
He was one of the ones that Viconia told them not to bite, right?
Yep. The only one I kind of like presume. Didn't really care about was the elf, which isn't an elf. So.
Which means fuck you, poison.
Oh yeah, and the mithril chain shirt.
Just a regular mithril chain shirt?
Yep.
There we go.
I think I can actually wear that without it affecting me at all. Like, if depending on what the... I have to look and see what the things are on it. 20%. Now I have to look up what mithril does. To be
anyways, Corin.
Mithril
so,
only makes
are you planning to show up at any more slaughters that we're taking place in? Or is this just a seasonal thing that you're looking at?
No, we're just trying to get all 10%. Of you together. We're gonna bring you somewhere.
Damn, it's only 10%.
You're going to bring us somewhere.
Yes.
And what makes you think you're going to do that?
Well, we originally thought we could just drag you there, you know, break your legs, drag you there, but we're gonna think of a different way.
And where exactly is this place you want to take us?
I'm sure you're quite familiar with it.
Oh,
okay, it's the boy that's talking right now.
Well, I'm sure I would be more familiar with it if you started naming names, maybe reference points, give me a time frame. What are we looking at here? I don't like guessing games.
He's going to think for a little bit, and then he's going to say, you've been there for the past couple days.
What?
Huh.
He's going to bring us to your game, Rowan.
We're going to Crendor.
That'd be funny. No, but seriously.
There's two.
Crossover.
There are two Corins. What the fuck?
We're going to.
Hello, brother. Hello, identical brother.
That would be so fucking crazy.
All the hotels are run by Corins, just like.
Is your plan to bring us to the Phoenix's mansion?
Yeah, that's it.
Why? We've been there. To what end?
Personal enjoyment?
We're probably going to walk back there after this is finished. What are you kidding me?
I wouldn't think so much about that. Make a reception check, all of you.
Oh.
Oh.
Who's grabbing that mask?
Woo-hoo! Can I have a bonus Sorry. Because he said something ominous?
Oh, you're going to get something. You're going to get a bonus.
Ooh.
If only that damn chain shirt only had a 10% spell check, spell failure normally, because it's at 10 as it is. God damn it.
You all start hearing lots of running and noises and screams saying, we have to go protect the master!
The armor of the mithril chain shirt is a 10% spell fail chance.
I know, that's why I'm disappointed, because normally it's only a 20, but if it were... If it had only been a 10 before, oh, I would have just fucking chucked
wait,
that
what
shit
is,
on.
Why did he... Did he give us the mundane stuff or no?
You know what? I think I might actually be aware
of the chain. I was looting the dead body, and the mundane thing was a mithril chain shirt, and then there was
anything else?
Three magical things. I'm guessing he doesn't have anything else.
Yes. Okay. By the way, you're all hearing screaming and shouts that are all like coming from everywhere around you. Like, it sounds like voices, like, you're getting surrounded.
We have to protect the master? What are they talking about?
Can't fucking surround me, bitch.
Sense motive to see if they're talking about the guy we just cut into, like, five different pieces and then I ripped his throat out with my teeth.
Okay, go for it.
Or the other guy. Just do it for the other guy that we killed, too.
Sense motive.
In fact, just do it for anybody that we killed.
Sense motive? Is this related to us?
Pretty much.
Does this mean I have to worry about, you know, dropping in a rage and just starting bullshitting, raping people again? 22.
You definitely know that they're talking about the person that's in front of you.
the dead person in front of me?
Yep.
Gonna draw my greatsword back out. Say, Corin, come quickly to us.
I'm gonna start skipping towards you, Corin.
Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna start back. Steve, excuse me. Can you move, please?
Steve lifts one leg at a time as you pass under him, like a very strange.
Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you. What's going on?
Steve must remain within 10 feet of you.
Yes, Steve, block the vampires.
Get your armor up. Piconia, why don't you stand behind us?
Mm?
Things are coming.
What?
We're going to get to kill more living people that you
can
raise.
Was this one a spellcaster?
This one was a spellcaster.
I could totally make those two zombies, the two vampires.
Six, give me that head.
Time.
No, that was a different head. What if I put them together?
Oh. I could totally make them have a bad day.
Excuse me.
Yes, dears.
We're here to teleport you back. Oh, wait, this is all another common, by the way.
I've got a couple of problems with that, dearies. I need my cart.
We'll take care of that.
Alright, it's a half block that way, around the back, behind the building that has the web shelter on top of it.
Oh, make sure the rest of them don't, try and resist. It's gonna be a little awkward if they're still around.
Resist what? What's going on?
They're speaking of undercommon.
Will you be able to bring undead with you?
The spider?
Well, the spider and the corpse. I definitely need to bring this.
Corpse, Brother will take care of that.
Okay, I want it as intact as possible. I think I have a really, really great idea.
What are you people saying?
Okay, all right, everyone, gather around.
I'll be translating the whole thing for everybody else.
Oh, okay.
Because actually, I think undercommon is one of the languages. Yeah, I actually have undercommon normally.
At this point, she would have stopped anyway and turned around. All right, everyone. We're getting out of here before that mob shows up and wrecks our shit. Because there is literally all sorts of fire up in this bitch.
I could probably get away. I don't think they'd be easily able to contain me.
Well, then consider yourself uncontained. Everyone else, we're teleporting. Huddle in close. Steve, come over here. Hug me.
Oh, God, it's stepping over.
I was going to say, better yet, a corn.
Oh, God, it's taint brushed my head. Oh, God.
You guys see the little girl begin casting using some magical words and
spellcraft just to determine what the spell is because fuck you. Did I roll a nat 1 or something? Why is that? Oh, I should have a +2 to that. I didn't update my spellcraft. Huh. I should probably do that. Spellcraft, you needed an additional +2.
Who grabbed the mask? Because if no one else did,
it's yours. It's yours.
No, I think you're the only one who wants the mask.
Yeah. All right. Hands on.
All right. So you definitely know that she's casting a teleportation spell.
Question, Nick.
Answer, probably.
The skin saw mask says it leaves a hideous mental set of scars when the mask is donned. The wearer takes a point of charisma damage as the thoughts become tangled with images of murder. Now, if your thoughts are already tangled with images of murder.
Think of it more insidious than usual.
All right, more insidious than usual.
Oh, dear God.
Does that persist as long as you wear the mask or every time you put it on? So, like, if I put it on, I take a charisma damage. But if I leave it on, would I get that back the next day?
The way I...
Yeah, you would.
Yeah, I was going to say, the way I read it, it's when it's donned.
Yeah.
All right. And is that a single time only? Like, if I put it on, I take a charisma damage, and then I take it off. If I put it back,
it's every time
I
put it on.
Really?
Yes.
Is there any way to build up a resistance to that? Like, get used to it?
No.
And I have a different question.
Be completely crazy and murderous anyway.
It also says, when worn, the mask fills the wearer's mind with hideous whispers and images of murder and violence. Are you going to be doing that?
No. Just imagine Piconia just hearing them.
Okay, so I get to be schizophrenic?
Yeah.
I don't actually get to talk to a crazy evil mask.
Oh. Oh, God damn it. You and your schizophrenias. You gotta be two people in this game too now, don't you?
I'm only one person in that one.
It seems like
except
two.
Sometimes I don't remember who I am. It's completely different.
Well, no, because then you also start going absolutely batshit insane.
No, you're all going
to
get teleported.
I'm pushing her as hard as I can.
Okay, take us back.
Leaving. They're flaming.
Take me down to the very last city where the grass is green, the girls are pretty.
It's take me down to Paradise City.
Yeah. Take me down to Paradise City where the grass is green. Wow.
I blame the radio.
Oh, Pack, you fail. On such a fucking well-known song.
Oh, and when you guys teleport too, you're in a cave.
Is my cart here yet?
No,
it's not here yet. I have dark vision, so...
As do I.
I have twice as much dark vision as a normal human being.
What is it? Everyone except for Belford has dark vision?
I put light on Belford's hat. Rods.
I'm counterspelling that somehow.
I do it again because I've got... It's a fucking orison. Or a cantrip for me. It's an orison.
Okay,
for you.
So can you all see what's going on?
No.
Excellent.
You have revealed nothing.
Sir.
You have... Yes,
he has. I can totally see what's going on.
I can't. It's still a black screen for me.
Zoom all the way out so that you can find where we are and then zoom back in on that
spot. He had sent us to that spot, but I zoomed out all the way and it was still black until he finally revealed it. There we go.
I don't know. This
is not home. Where did they take us?
Hey, don't worry about it. They're all right, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, fixes are okay.
Is there seriously light on Belford's fucking hat?
Yes.
Well, I'm taking
his hat. The fuck did I miss?
there's light on Belford's hat again.
Give me that goddamn light. Thing.
Oh, it's my hat.
Well, then put it away.
Take the light off my hat. I have sun rods.
I put the light.
Thank you. No, that is even less counterproductive.
Even less counterproductive. That's a good thing.
That's more.
You can't speak this language, orc.
I don't even know what's happening. Listen, we were in a room.
I can put myself between you and the sun rod.
I just like putting the light on the rat. Just let me get to it, damn it.
What happened? I don't know what's going on.
We got teleported.
Teleported us. One of them's going to bring my wagon.
And Belfort's hat's glowing.
And we are probably to await further instructions. As soon as I can see, put your fucking hat away!
I put Penumbra on you. There you go.
Where did they get teleported to?
You are no longer affected by the bright light.
You guys see a door.
Really?
We're teleported to...
I can do that.
A basement of sorts.
What kind of room is... Okay.
I have the spell... I have the zero-level Penumbra actually prepared, so you are no longer affected by the bright light. You're welcome.
Oh, thank you, Elf.
You notice that I am shiny. Not my arms are like, there's flesh in certain places, but it's metal in others.
For some reason, thought you were gonna say you'll notice I am Chinese.
No,
you'll notice that I am. Sorry, that would be way too racist. Unnecessary. Sorry,
racist is shit.
Okay.
Well,
oh,
no, shiny
this is the owner of the Cabert, right?
It is a Cabert, and that is.
Hey, there's no reason to talk about me being racist. That is a very bad thing. It did not happen around here. Don't you worry.
It's not okay for you to talk like that to me, sir.
Thank you. Come again.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were the guy. You were a foamy tech support. You sound just like foamy tech support guy.
Okay.
Oh my god, it's beautiful.
20 perception on the door.
You hear nothing behind the door.
I'm gonna open the door.
Okay, you open the door.
Shut up, Cabert owner. I did not call for you. It is like 3 in the morning, and I've already woken everybody up with my sex at this point. Just go away.
It's baby.
That's exactly why he's here.
All right, let's keep going. Fuck these idiots.
Who's fucking an idiot?
Nobody in this game.
Shrinka was.
Yeah, pretty much.
Probably opening the door.
She's just misunderstood.
Pretty much, though. I agree there.
25 perception on the door.
You hear a light growling coming from behind the door.
Drawing my sword, kicking open the door, and preparing an action to strike anything that comes in range.
As soon as she draws her sword, I'm drawing
the
my
door.
Sword.
Al.
Yes. Oh, right. Strength check to actually kick open the door. I'm assuming it's been more than 6 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, has it been?
Not really.
Yeah, I don't think. Not in game. I don't think it has been.
I'd give him what 3-4 minutes left.
Yeah.
Sweet. So I'm still at a 26 then. Which puts me at a +8 on my strength check. So 20. Boosh.
Door breaks open.
Puppies.
You see wolves.
All right. Oh, god damn it. I know where we are.
Oh, we're initiating.
Yep.
Boom.
Wait, is can I?
Boom.
Six is gonna roll one. I'm not.
Oh god, six can compress all the way through candy.
I think he can.
Oh, with that initiative, he can compress wherever the fuck he wants.
Nice.
So can the doctor. He's squishier than six. Where'd he go? I don't know.
17's not very squishy, though. Likes to do shield walls.
Yeah, right. 17 is very punch you in the groin, run away kind of build.
Oh, look, it's a hallway. We must go shoulder to shoulder through it. That was awesome.
You see an Irish detective looking at you disapprovingly.
And then he's gone.
Where the fuck is he in? Excellent.
No, I don't think we have sixes in.
Six needs to be on here.
Six is on here. Oh, wait.
No.
I've got new map, so.
I don't see six or Vic.
Vic isn't joining your combat.
Pray tell why.
She's going to be
Vic
a bitch.
Vic is busy.
I was going to say she's probably going to be a bitch.
Oh,
just wait for
right.
Her.
She's probably raising this thing
God.
We just slaughtered.
Oh,
doesn't
hello,
she
want to
wait
seven.
Until she has her necro wagon back?
Oh, I'm sorry. I sent you the wrong character sheet.
You sent me the wrong one? All right. Because yeah. I was going to say, damn, son.
God damn it.
Drop a... Oh, Vic got an 18 for six.
All
right. I'm putting it in right now.
Sending and Belford, you're going first.
Okay.
Corin, I'm not going to be able to do these sheets tonight. I'm sorry. These tabs are murdering me. I can't have that much shit open. I need like four open for each one of those dudes.
What?
It's fine.
I'm making myself background nemesis. Don't
okay.
Worry.
First off.
Oh, I've already
do
done
I know
one.
Bad,
okay.
Do
okay,
I know bad cool. things are in there? First off.
Hey, look, rally? There's wolves. Free action as I kick open the door. So, yeah.
There we go.
So there are.
Can I use Handle Animal to try to tame these?
They're probably they're too small for you to ride, Corin.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
I actually remember doing that once.
I just want to cool them down.
Oh. Actually, can I tell this story? Because this was hilarious.
No, keep playing.
No? Okay. No. I'll tell you later.
Yes, Master.
Ask me about the wolf story later.
I will.
Okay. So,
it's later. What's the wolf story?
Well,
let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's see. Okay, so I will throw my bomb centered on this fellow. Hoping to catch all five of these.
Five
all
of them? Jesus Christ. Maybe.
Yeah, I know. I only see three.
I don't even see any.
Well, yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six of them.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not going to be talking them down now.
Well, between the doctor and Valerie, and then six, and then Magnus, and then them attacking us.
You are never going to have a chance, basically.
I'm a nature guy at heart.
13 is a miss.
Flatfoot?
Huh.
Maybe I'll multi-class in druid.
Wait a second on that. That's weird.
You can't be wearing metal, though, Corin.
That's bullshit.
You can do certain things with metal, but you wouldn't be able to wear as much metal as Corin wears.
No, it's wood. It's iron bark, which is a tree.
I'm sorry, you hit. I don't know where the fuck I got these stats from.
Yeah, okay. So, this fellow here takes 10 damage and is on fire. And the rest of them take 6 or 3 if they made the save.
Hang on.
Okay. Now, looking at these things, I'm assuming a knowledge nature, or are they just plain normal everyday wolves?
They're plain everyday wolves.
Okay.
What are wolves in a cave?
Fire!
I'm bad at drawing fire.
It's okay, they went whooshy.
Is fire burning, on the dance floor? A little shoddy thing.
Oh yeah, Val. Go nuts.
Yep.
Which one of these was it? It's the second one, right?
Five.
Yeah.
Ten.
First one, don't even bother.
I don't know how to erase these.
Highlight and delete.
I'm going to provoke from that one.
They're flat-foot.
Right, they're flat-footed. No, I'm not. Never mind. And then I'm going to greater cleave that way. Because standard action.
Yep.
So, 1, 2, 3.
I'll hit.
1, 2, 3. 22, 13, 17. Going that way.
Alright, they all die. 6.
They all die. I still see two of them.
My turn.
Yep.
Is apparently going to include watching my monitor reset. One moment. Oh, six is going to move into a position where he can see whatever is going on and punch it in the face. I'm not sure what's going on with my computer at the moment.
Hang on. How's that look?
Ah.
I can't see. Is what's the problem. Like, my actual monitor died.
Suddenly,
and Firefox
big spider
is having a stroke.
The spider has snuck past you, Korn.
Anyway,
it compressed its way across the ceiling.
Out of sight, out of mind. It's still dragging.
I can't quite
see. It's right
see
in front of you.
Whatever. Anything. But is there a position he can get into where he can reach both of the wolves?
Yep.
Well, he can. There's three left. Right,
well,
one of them's on fire.
If he had to take anything more than a 5-foot step, then he only gets the one attack. Ah, there we are. Thank you.
Yeah,
he's going to move in, and he's going to thunk walk one of them.
Come on.
Go with another one. One of the
that
two that's
one
not on
is
fire.
On fire. So
he's gonna go for this one.
Okay.
Good
so
choice.
That Val can move into here, and then Great Cleave.
They'll probably be dead before Val gets a chance to Great Cleave again.
Magnus!
One leg just crushes this wolf flat.
Oh.
I'm just not going to do anything. It seems like they've got it all under control.
One
go
done.
Hang out with Viconia. Pester her and tell her about how she's making undead bomb.
Yep. They're both in a miss.
He could probably tell you how to do it right, but he's just not in the mood.
Can I stand in this space?
No.
Because of spider being large?
Yeah.
Because the spider's so huge, you can actually share a square with it, yeah. I think.
No.
Yep. Can't you?
No.
You can,
I thought you,
okay,
you,
can,
could.
Move,
you can
move through it, but you can't.
I'll just stand here.
It square. You, if you're if you move directly underneath it, the center square on it, you can stand under.
Oh, so it's my just idea. The center square.
Yeah. It's perfect for me, but...
18?
Yeah, it's perfect for casters, because they basically have a 20-foot shield bubble around them.
18.
18 hits?
You hit the one that's on fire.
That's fine.
It was the only one I could hit.
Elfern!
Okay. You know what? It's just the one wolf left, and they're kind of pansies. So, I'm gonna move over here and decline to attack.
Okay.
Hey, can I have a vote from you guys real quick? There's 1, 2, 3, 4 of you. 5. Yeah, Pac, I want you to vote too. Skeleton or zombie?
Skeleton.
I miss skeletons.
Clearly skeleton.
Yes, zombies are slow as hell.
It's unanimous.
Have you seen six? I'd like to point out that whatever I do is a variant. I just want to know which ones to start. Oh my god, flaming skeletons. All right, good idea. Excuse me.
Yes, permanent light source.
So,
that's fine. It drips with acid. Leave me alone.
Val will walk up, and she can't full round attack, but she can go whack with a regular attack.
Ooh, could you make a plague zombie?
And whack.
Making a skeleton.
End of combat.
Oh, Viconia, we have some wolves in here if you want to res them next.
Bring me their arms. No, I'm just
They're
kidding.
Wolves. They don't have arms.
That's weird.
They have limbs.
Oh.
They have legs.
Approach this door. Can I take 10 on a perception and get a 24?
You don't hear anything.
Open store.
I'm behind you.
Okay, give me a second.
I'll be over.
Sorry, I forgot that I have dynamic lighting turned on.
You do. You have to reveal doors.
Actually, I can stand here. I don't see anything, though.
Okay. We've got three doors to pick from. Which one do we want to go to? I totally saw a door there.
Nope.
Nice.
I'm going to perception the room to see if I saw a door there.
Nick, I want to point out, I want to ask you something. I'm
going to
make a skeletal magus out of this, okay?
Oh, God. Go for it. Well, it's a cleric, so go for it. So go have fun with that.
It can still, it starts getting spells from my god.
It looks like the highest perception is a 28 pack for this room.
You notice that there's a lot of dead bodies on the ground.
I checked my map, because clearly we've been here before. What?
We found even more dead bodies.
These ones seem freshly killed, like not even 10 minutes ago.
Val's obviously got, like, the tiefling flu where she talks in a weird accent on occasion. Don't worry, it's not contagious.
You're not.
I want to peek into this door.
You're peeking at the door.
Can I open it just a little bit and try to peek
It's locked.
It? Damn.
I want to check this door for trappiness or a lock.
You do not see any of the sorts.
I'm going to beckon Belford over. Oh, Belford, there's a lock on this door.
Oh, not to worry.
Val's going to shove her great sword through the lock.
Okay, I'll step aside.
It's a bit like surgery, really.
Wow.
It's a lot like surgery, really.
Him and those nat 20s on skill checks. What the fuck?
You seem to just fumble with the door.
What?
It's a very superior lock as you look at it more closely. And it has a symbol of a phoenix on it.
You can't nat 20 skill checks. And I think a superior lock DC is a 25.
Okay. I rolled a 32.
Oh, wait, you got a 32. Right.
Oh, my God.
It could be higher than that, then.
Yeah, it's like 35.
Nick. Fuck. Nick, this is a 6-hit die creature. Making a variant skeleton counts as double. We're 6th level. I can't create more hit dice of undead than twice my caster level with a single cast. I can make up to 12 at once.
Oh my god. What have you done?
I don't need my desecrate right now.
Oh my god.
It's okay.
Your lock is a 40.
It won't have spells to start, but it'll remain intelligent and probably be annoyed with me.
Yes, so that lock is far beyond your skill.
Val is the one that slaughtered him.
You can't save every patient in surgery.
Doctor... And yes. She's going to hold out her greatsword, point at the door.
I also have an idea. I can just magically open it.
Of course he can!
Well, if you want to go for it, it'd be my guess.
Caster level check.
I'm sure.
A caster level does not reason. Require a caster level check?
It does if the GM calls for it.
I have to figure out what the fuck, man. I have to look at this because I don't know my spells for fucking shit. I don't know what they do. I'm just new to spellcasters. Give me a break.
It could be something that Nick is specifically requiring.
Yeah, I know.
Regardless
I'm just
of whether
having,
it actually
just
costs
look at it or not.
So is this door over this way locked?
No.
I want to see if I hear anything on the other side of it.
You don't hear anything.
Yeah, I see what it does. So I get it's plus my caster level, but I also get a plus 10.
I want to look through this door here.
And I don't have
it
to be standing.
It seems to be a very nice
door.
It's unlocked and should be open. So
yeah, I want to look through it.
Nope.
No keyhole.
Nope, that's two second levels gone.
Yeah, your spell just fizzles on the door.
If I had rolled a 20, I actually could not.
20 would have definitely broken it open.
Oh, would it
have? I'm going to look to the group again, holding my greatsword.
Corrin's just going to look at the door and just sort of bow his hands outstretched towards the door.
I guess if we want to do it...
Madam, I believe this one is on you.
Chop it down, Valerie!
She's going to ram her greatsword through the lock of the door.
Okay, make a strength check.
So wait, you have a keyblade?
I do now.
Any blade, once swung hard enough, functions as a key.
I'm going to assist.
You're going to help me jam my greatsword into the keyhole. That's beautiful. Yeah.
That's kinky.
To need the assisting because I rolled really, really badly for that one.
Your sword just bounces off the lock.
Can I use my roll as an actual roll?
Nope.
Damn it.
I'm going to kind of steady myself, look to the sword, and ask in an infernal, even though it doesn't matter. Hey, you. Can you open this?
The sword's going to start glowing. And then it's going to zap the door lock, and then you're going to hear a nice resounding click.
Door's open, guys!
Oh.
Switching back to common.
Did you force it open with your mind? Or you did the... Oh, you did the thing again. I look at my tower shield. You know, you're useless.
Tower shield's going to open and enclose you in...
It's an Iron Maiden.
It starts trying to eat you. You're useless. Your tower shield starts.
I'm so sorry.
Corrin.
And then you notice that the rest of you outside notice that the rest of the walls that surround Corrin seem to have like veins and flesh on it.
Corrin, are you okay, Corrin? Corrin.
Wait, did that actually happen?
Yes.
Wait, his shield literally
fuck
ate
me.
Him.
No, Corrin. You're not eaten yet, but you see if you look behind you, you notice a big red dot.
What? Oh, hello! Welcome to the...
I'm going to look at my sword. Do you know anything about this?
Definitively not okay, guys.
Let's see if I know anything about this.
I'm going to look for a way to get Corrin out of there.
Probably.
Like some kind of latch or something.
I probably know about this.
Hey, one second.
Oh, mother of God.
Corrin, can you hear me?
Can I hear them?
Yes, you can. You know that this shield is cursed. You don't know what specifically.
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, what did you do?
I may have offended the tower shield.
What?
I'm surrounded by pulsating, veiny red walls.
Yes, and everyone can see them as well outside.
And I'm staring at a giant red glowing eye.
Well, not eye. It seems to be beating like a heart.
So is
my shield fucking soul edge?
The knowledge. Does the knowledge do anything for me? Or
yes, I told you that that's a cursed weapon, but you don't know what exactly it does.
So that's it? Fine, spellcraft it. What the fuck does it... What the fuck is a curse?
So do I see any kind of latch on this thing?
No you do not. It is like thickly like locked together, like it was forged like that.
Okay,
so
Corrin?
Is it like tight and enclosed around me?
No, you're still rather comfortable in here. Like you feel like you can take on anything with this.
I actually feel okay.
I'm going to reach out a hand towards the glowing, the beating heart.
This is the part where I get mad at you, because you just had to fucking touch something.
As your hand goes to the dot's going to show, is going to shine green, and the walls are going to stop, are going to fold back into the shield.
Ah!
Okay. That was new.
See, that's why you don't insult your weapons. And she's gonna hug her greatsword.
Valerie, you're gonna feel warm and tingly inside.
Aw. See, it gives you the warm fuzzies when you love your weapons.
I'm going to look back to my shield just sort of incredulously. I'm sorry. I tried to talk to you earlier and it didn't take.
Shield is going to suddenly move and whack you in the face.
Why did you do that, Corin?
Ow.
Why are you hitting yourself, Corin? What is wrong with you?
It wasn't me. I can assure you of that. I don't hold that much self-loathing for myself.
You, sir, obviously don't play Kingdom of Loathing enough.
Okay. So...
You fumble it
on
your
eye. Would have happened by now, huh?
Yeah, you fumble your shield on your eye. Congratulations.
So I'm going to look at the sword that was given to Valerie by a demigod, and I'm going to look at the shield that was given to Corin by a demigod, and I'm going to start feeling intensely worried that that guy's been around inside my head. Like, visibly worried.
I'm going to look back to my shield, so do you want to talk about it?
Whack! Right in the nuts this time.
God.
Oh, God.
Damn it.
Ding! 17!
Joke's on you, I'm wearing full plate.
It leaves a dent.
There's a resounding claw.
That was uncalled for. I will put you on my back if you're not cooperative.
He was inside my head.
I'm getting stern with the shield now. I will put you on the bench.
What else is inside my head right now?
Nothing, Doctor. There's nothing there, I'm sure. Have a drink.
I'm going to start shotgunning my brandy.
Corin, it wasn't an act. Alfred, it wasn't Ephraim. Calm down, Ephraim. You're probably...
Hey, messages up the butt!
Everyone's immediately messaging the shit out of the DM, and everyone just goes quiet, because we're all taking him.
I'm just... I have nothing to contribute.
Yeah, I got my messages out of the way. Well, anyways, the door's open,
that can't be said here.
We should, I'm gonna perception to see if there's anything on the other side of the door. The one my sword just unlocked.
Well, you can't hear anything behind it.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna open the door.
Okay, you
open the door.
Should
we see what's behind this door?
But this one was locked, and I've already started to open it.
And it opens into another door.
What, really? It's another door.
Yep. I'm just going to open this door real quick.
Everyone, roll initiative!
Shit.
God damn it.
Oh my god, it has two attacks around. Sorry, what? Steve, why weren't you going with them? You're supposed to stay 10 away from Corin.
I did it worse. God damn it, my initiative just keeps
going down. Oh, more wolves.
All right.
That looks like a wolf.
Hey, Where's still stay there. He's huge, so I can stand in his square.
That's entirely true. Until combat happens and one of us moves, then the other one gets shunted.
22.
Gonna turn to my shield. Could you maybe help me react faster? Or are you just going to keep hitting me in the side of the face?
Clang.
Drop the base.
Still wearing armor.
Is it all set, guys?
Chew on the bench.
Yeah, me and my 12.
Yeah,
Corin, you just need to pick up improved initiative.
Oh, good, so I can start getting 4 instead of 3. That'll really turn my life around.
7.
Actually, you,
7.
You begin
Doctor,
7.
You go first.
Yeah, improved initiative gives you a +4, and you automatically go for anyone in a tie that doesn't already
improved
have
initiative gives you a +4, right?
Yes.
What the
yes.
fuck?
Yes.
Holy shit, Jesus this Christ. Skeleton.
That looks like a dire wolf.
I am so glad I am seeing all of none of this.
The animal of the House Stark?
shit.
The animal of the house going to rip my face off.
It's even more dyed than a normal wolf.
Oh, you're fine.
You could. You should get out of that room.
Thing.
You should get out of that room.
Hmm?
Out of that room and close the door.
No, don't close the door. Just get out of the room and then...
We'll move Steve to block the doorway.
Actually, that's a good idea.
Because he's still within 10 feet of Corrin at that point.
Steve can actually swing at the doorway.
I can see this one.
Is. Steve could punch Belford in the back of the face if he wanted to.
I can see this one, so what I'm going to do is throw a bomb at this fellow.
Okay.
Catch whatever else is in the room.
26 is a hit.
That's 11 damage. It's on fire. Everything else takes... Oh, hang on. Where is the thing? Come on. Okay, so the dire wolf is... Gonna take. Come on. Work with me.
No.
Take
I work
six.
Against you.
The smaller wolf is on fire and.
And these out
Back
of there.
The fuck up.
More wolves! All good. Of the wolves. Wolves everywhere, and one's really big.
Can't be that bad.
I was getting bored not killing things and just yelling at doors. This is fantastic.
Six!
Just block the door with six.
just skitter forward. Block the door.
Six takes a move action.
Hey.
Oh, that works.
Oh, he goes all the way in.
I was only expecting him to take up, you know, the... Or, you can't see that. Up
nope.
This.
Six can squeeze, remember.
I know, but... But
six is going to punch that
fine.
First wolf in the face.
Which one?
And by first wolf, I mean the biggest one.
Yay!
The biggest one with its back to the wall, right?
Yep.
Yay, size! Isn't that fun?
Whack. Blanking forever. Because
by
I'm
the way,
bigger than you.
That room will be lit because there's a wolf on fire in there. I'm just saying.
Hey, Vegeta! He's just saying.
Hey, Vegeta, wow. You get it? He's just saying.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
Nappa.
Okay.
Do I hit him?
21 is a hit.
Pew.
I think I just had an aneurysm from sheer stupidity.
Still standing.
Wow, didn't know you were that stupid, Vegeta.
Oh, God.
Magnus.
Vegeta. Wait, what? God damn it, Vegeta.
I guess I'll move up to here. Oh, hey, look. I see a wolf. here, have magic missile on the wolf. That one. The only one I can see.
Dead.
I have used 3 magic missiles. That's 3 first levels. I still have, like, plenty more.
This is...
Val! I have 3 more of those.
Val is going to...
Move
5,
into the room and murder shit?
10, 15, 20... 25, and then stop there.
I can't see where. Okay.
Directly in the middle of the spider, because anything else would be a double move. But I'm in, you know, charge speed or just regular movement speed to get up and start whacking things. So.
I can't.
Get Big one's gonna take a chomp at the six.
It has reach.
Oh, the big one has reach?
Cool. So does six.
Awesome.
Oh,
now
sorry.
I know.
Sorry, no, it doesn't.
And knowing is half the
just
battle.
Out of each other. G.I. Joe. Sorry, I got distracted. What was that?
Miss
Pork chop sandwiches.
Corrin.
What the fuck?
Corrin.
What are you doing? This whole place is on fire. What's wrong with you? Get out of here. You fucking retards. Come on.
Here because he can't actually get any closer. And that's my turn.
Yeah. Doctor.
The spider makes it a little hard to maneuver, but damn, he's awesome. Such a great shield.
I don't even have to do anything.
Meow.
I love how he decided in the first one with Steve the First. It meows.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. Lol's weird today.
Okay.
Doctor.
She's
yeah.
not even a spider.
Can't
god. She's
there.
A cat god.
What?
Can't stop there.
The dead center is the only place we can stand underneath.
I don't think so.
Can you stop it?
Yes, during combat. You can move through him and stand there freely all the time unless there's combat happening because his legs scuttle and shit.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Okay, I'll double move.
Awesome. Okay. Six.
Six gets a full attack.